Once upon a time, there were three valiant heroes chosen by a magical artifact called the Trine. You may have heard another... Amadeus the Wizard was a... How very strange. The path ahead was blocked, but this wouldn't stop the great wizard, Amadeus. With his magic, he could lift objects. Amadeus could also conjure boxes out of thin air. The light moved through the forest, leading Amadeus further. Torn between fear and wonder, he followed.
I demand to know what's happening. The Trine. Not this again. Pontius!
Amadeus, get your things! We need to save the kingdom!
Pontius had headed out that evening, for there was trouble on the peasant farms. Creeping vines were taking over the fields.
A warlock must be behind this devilry. I'll find him and teach him a lesson with my sword. With luck, there'll be pumpkin pie for dinner tonight.
Pontius searched the farm, but saw no one there.
The nasties must have fled at the sight of me. Oh, that looks dangerous. Big arsed weeds. I'll show you what for. I'm Pontius the Brave, and I won't fall in a battle with dandelions.
Pontius had never understood what exactly the Trine did, but he knew that... Late that night, Zoya was concealed in the shadows, hidden from the shimmering moonlight.
Thank you.
Zoya passed through the town as quietly as a whisper. Then she saw a glimmering light moving on top of the old church.
Your old tricks and thievery.
Oh, there's a perfectly good explanation for this. Tell me.
So the trine had come for the hero.
Let the adventure begin!
Where are we? Where did the trine bring us?
Let's take a look around to find out.
Water is really powerful. I ought to see if it works on potatoes as well.
Intruders! Do you think we'll have to fight them?
Get your pocky stick. We cook the big fat one. A dunk!
Goblins! Charge!
Is this what we're here for? Slaying goblins?
A simple, straightforward quest. I like it.
I don't.
Thank you.
That's a funny-looking rock.
Why, it's a huge snail, enjoying a shower. She goes. She has a healthy appetite, that one. What's that?
Whatever it was, I'm glad it went the other way.
Thank you.
bridge ahead did not stay up for very long. Zoya looked around at the logs and boxes lying about. Why not try and wedge them under the bridge? Thank you. The bridge ahead did not stay up for very long. Zoya looked around at the logs and boxes lying about. Why not try and wedge them under the bridge?
No, it's the air coming from those pipes. What a jolly looking place. Look at the size of that thing.
It's monstrous!